And here we go. We are going to be doing a hag match just because, you know, I got a daily. Right now, I got three perks. I'm using Fire Up 1, Bitter Marble 1, Iron Maiden 1. I have the possibility of using No Wed, but I really don't like using No Wed, you know. I have Barbecue and Chili, but Bitter Marble is even better because I don't expect to hook anybody. But Bitter Marble, they're going to be doing gens. And I'm going to do gens. And we got a foursome! Yeah, at least they're all got good pings for the most part. That's good. Well, one person kind of doesn't. 138. Yeah. Oh, 166. Meh. Meh. So, let's see what we got. I see a flashlight too, so this is gonna get real interesting. Oh well. I can just pop, you know, hop and slash. That works for me. I only have to get four of them. Don't necessarily mean I have to hook anybody. But I will if I can. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, somebody played a cake. Not a galette, though. Bummer. And I just gotta keep reminding myself, Hag is not a chase. She is strategy. So, loop points, hiding places. Good gracious, that bar is not moving for spick. There we go. Now it's moving. Hi, diggity. Gonna have some fun. Survivors can save, but killers grasp by wiggling free. I mean, shimmy those hips, folks. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Unless you got iron grasp, which I seriously wish I had on her. Or at least an extra perk slot. Ugh. Oh, hello, Mama, I'm home. Oh. Joyous. Oh, yes. Watch your ass, girl. Ass. Hello there. Dumb enough to run in front of me? You deserve it.
You never left the area.
I did too. Not my fault. You ran in front of me. Anyways, thanks for watching my game. Hopefully you enjoy it. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.